Morning. Please find a comfortable seat. Close your eyes. Rest one hand over your heart, the other hand over your belly. Turn your awareness inwards. Become present in this moment. Observe that there's always something to be grateful for. Find a sense of enjoyment, of ease, of peace in this moment. And each breath out, letting go of whatever no longer serves you. Inhale, fill out with what really supports and nourishes you. Connecting to your inner peace, being true to yourself, focusing what you can control, letting go of what you can't. Accepting and appreciating this moment. Noticing the support and nourishment of your body. Your hand over your heart, your hand over your belly. Feeling the beat of your heart. Feeling the movement of your breath, feeling the sense of alignment. And join your hands together in front of your heart, and let's open with one or take a deep breath in. one more circle. When you're ready, you roll over to the other side. So lay on your right side, cross your left leg over your right leg, reach your arms in front of you, stretch your top arm further forward, circle the arm overhead, out to the side, let the arm brush across your body. Your chest open and close. Shoulders. Visualizing yourself in nature at the beach, drawing lovely big circles. Even feel the sand under your fingers. That sense of peace, calm by being at the beach.
Baby might have, and it's really content and calm.
baby. Yourself a human being. Allow yourself to be. Enjoy one more breath in here. Breathe out and roll. Stretch your legs mat width apart. Flex your feet. If you're feeling a little tight into the back of the legs, you're welcome to bend your legs. Reach your arms in front of you, thumbs pointing up. Inhale, lengthen from your tailbone to the crown of your head. Exhale, scoop your belly back and round forward. Inhale, expand into the back of your body. Exhale, unroll through your spine. Inhale, feel length. Exhale, hug your belly button back towards your spine as you round forward. Inhale, expand into the back of your body. Exhale, unroll. Inhale, feel length. exhale into the back of your body. Exhale, unroll. Once more, inhale, lengthen. And exhale, hug your belly back, round, forward. Inhale into the back of your body. And exhale, unroll. Beautiful, come to your hands and your knees. Hands under your shoulders. Toes under, inhale, lift your hips, open your heart, gaze forward. Exhale, tuck your pelvis round your back, bring your hips to your heels. Inhale, hips lift, heart opens. Exhale, round, hips to heels. Inhale, hips lift, heart opens.
Acceptance and ease with each breath out.
back behind you. Blow your breath, filling up as you inhale, letting go as you exhale. Off the floor, hug your legs together. reminded of the support from behind you, sometimes from the unseen, the strength of your spine, the awareness of the back line of your body, the strength that your past has given you, love and support, parents and family, is connected to what's around the back of your body. To breathe into your kidneys, the seat of essence and vitality, really nourishing and supporting the health of your whole physical body. And expanding your breath into your lower back. Gratitude, the light of your heart. step your right leg back, warrior one. Hands together in front of your heart. Back leg turned out 45 degrees, both feet grounding down. Front leg bends, back leg straight. Bend your arms out to the sides. Inhale, hug your shoulder blades towards each other. Lift up your chest. Exhale, join your arms together. Bow your head to your heart. Inhale, open up. Exhale, join together. Inhale to open. Exhale, join. Interlace your fingers behind your back. Draw your shoulders back. Inhale, lift up through your heart. Exhale, humble warrior. Bow to the inside of your front leg. Trust in the strength of your legs supporting you and holding you up. Your heart shining forward. tap your toes. Inhale, press up into your cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, lower down. Lifting up and down with your breath. Inhale, fill up. Be expansive as you lift up. Exhale, soften as you lower down. You're growing up out of the earth, reaching towards the sunlight. Place your fingers behind your hips and lift your arms up towards the sky. Choose to stay here or to roll to the crown of your head and lift your hips off your heels. Of your head to the earth, same time opening up front of the chest and shoulders. One more breath in. Breathe out gently, release your heels, release your arms, stretch your arms over your head, spread your fingers out wide, lift up to downward facing dog. Draw a nourishing breath in and a cleansing breath out. Inhale, lift your right leg up behind you. Exhale, half pigeon. Bend your right leg forward. Find the angle of the leg that suits your body the best. Fold forward in your mouth. Long line. behind you. Exhale, half pigeon, bend your left leg forward. Angle of the leg that suits you the best. When you're ready, fold forward. Allow any thoughts to be encouraging, positive, and kind. Embracing moment. States of peace, calm, connection to yourself, love. It's always there, always within you. Your awareness to your heart. It's feeling this beautiful rhythmic pulsation of your heart beating in your chest. Always filling you with unconditional love. Always supporting you. This constant love. Observe your breath, the nourishment of each breath, the space of your breath. You feel with divine wisdom, divine will, divine love and light. This connection of your breath, connecting the space around you to the space inside of you. It's filled with light, the breath of the universe, filling every cell of your being. Feel free to move and stretch as you like. When you're ready, bend your legs, roll over onto one side. Calmly find a comfortable seat, your eyes closed, your hands together in front of your heart. Grateful for your practice. It's time to connect and nourish yourself, to reconnect to your inner peace. Your light, it's always shining. Let's close with one Om. Take a deep breath in. Light within me honors the divine light within you. Namaste.